Alright, the first kind of reaction is decomposition. It's got one reactant, two products. It's like magnesium oxide makes magnesium plus oxide, AB equals A plus.
Okay, so the next type of reaction we have is synthesis. Now, synthesis always involves one product coming from two reactants. So, A plus B equals AB. A good way to think about this is if you have bricks and you add concrete, you get a brick wall. Okay? So, how do you know that it's synthesis? Well, for one, it always has one product from two reactants. And also that it's always exothermic, meaning that it always gives off heat. So a good real-life example to just concrete this idea is that sodium plus chloride equals sodium chloride, which is known as table salt. And that sums up the second thing. Don't feel, don't single dysphosphate. A real life example is the same as the glove. Seeing the other, L-E-Y, and you, your girlfriend sees your ex, and then she leaves her. So you take that nice healthy L, and X and Y are happy together. So it's like iron hydroxide plus magnesium tends to magnesium and hydroxide. And iron is having a hot water tank when iron goes to the air. It's basically a compound element which forms another compound.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. AB plus CD is equal to AC and BD,
which you have two reactants and two products. An example would be iron sulfur plus hydrochloride equals iron chloride hydrogen sulfur. And then we go to a real life example, which would be
okay, no, I'm not doing this shit again.
Yeah, that's right.
That would be double replacement, where you have AB plus CD is equal to AC plus BD, where you have two reactants and two products. So a real-life situation is iron sulfide and hydrochloric acid goes to iron chloride and hydrogen sulfide. An example is, let's say, me, Max, Reed, and Jaden go to play basketball, and it's me and Aiden versus Max and Reed, and we get our butts kicked, so we change the team. So then it becomes me and Reed versus Max and Aiden, and it makes a more fair team. And this includes double replacement.
Alright, so combustion. And combustion always has to do with hydrocarbon and oxygen. And its products can change. We have CO2, O2, or H2O. It has two reactants and two products. An example that you can understand is, say, we have a fire. A is the wood plus oxygen. What do you need for a fire? Heat, oxygen, and fuel. That's an example. A chemical equation